Hello and welcome to our presentation focusing on the key concepts and terminology in ISO 38500. Today, we'll explore essential terms and concepts outlined in this international standard for corporate governance of information technology, providing clarity on their meanings and significance. What is ISO 38500? ISO 38500 is an internationally recognized standard that provides principles and guidelines for effective governance of IT within organizations. To understand the standard fully, it's essential to grasp key concepts and terminology used throughout its framework. Governance. Governance refers to the system by which organizations are directed and controlled. In the context of ISO 38500, its governance encompasses the structures, processes, and mechanisms for overseeing the use of IT to achieve business objectives and manage associated risk effectively. Governing body. The governing body, typically the board of directors or executive management, holds ultimate responsibility for IT governance within an organization. It defines IT-related objectives, provides strategic direction, and oversees the management of IT resources and risks. IT governance framework. The IT governance framework outlines the structure, processes, and mechanisms for governing IT within an organization. It includes policies, procedures, roles, and responsibilities related to IT decision-making, resource allocation, and risk management. Strategic alignment. Strategic alignment involves ensuring that IT investments and initiatives are closely aligned with the organization's overall strategy and objectives. It requires coordination between business and IT leaders to prioritize IT projects and allocate resources effectively to support business goals. Risk management. Risk management encompasses the identification, assessment, and mitigation of IT-related risks that may impact the achievement of business objectives. It involves implementing controls and measures to reduce the likelihood and impact of risks, ensuring business continuity and resilience. Performance measurement. Performance measurement involves monitoring and evaluating IT performance against predefined objectives and key performance indicators, KPIs. It enables organizations to assess the effectiveness and efficiency of IT processes, services, and investments, driving continuous improvement and optimization. Compliance. Compliance refers to the adherence to applicable laws, regulations, standards, and internal policies related to IT governance. It ensures that IT activities and practices align with legal and regulatory requirements, mitigating compliance risks and avoiding potential penalties or sanctions. In conclusion, understanding key concepts and terminology in ISO 38500 is essential for effectively implementing ISO governance with organizations. By grasping these concepts, organizations can establish robust governance frameworks, align IT with business objectives, manage risks effectively, and enhance overall performance and accountability. Thank you for your attention. If you have any questions or would like further clarification on any of the concepts discussed, please feel free to ask, and if you have found value in our videos, please do subscribe to our channel and share it with your professional colleagues. Thank you.